Good morning, folks. Good morning. We are going to do some in-game content for Trials of Mana.
Trials of Mana.
Well, hey there. How you doing, Anne? Yeah.
No. What? Why? Why have I awoken?
Lovely, thank you.
Why? This is the Royal Library in Volsena.
Volsena?
How have I come to be here? All my worldly knowledge was sealed within this tome. The spirit of Master Grand Qua is no longer in this realm. Why am I here? I cannot feel the presence of the Goddess of Mana. Oh no! The witch. She must have awakened.
Oh no. The witch.
A new story's been unlocked. The journey will return to before the party challenges Archdemon, head to the Royal Library in Valsena. Like, okay, but how would they know? It's not like the book contacted them. We're only aware of it because of we're watching from a third-person perspective. They didn't think to have, like, the book call out to them or something.
That would have been the way to do it.
Alright. I've still yet to get, Hawkeye's best armor. Let's be honest, this game isn't the best with story. Mythic cookie. I'm going to try one more time to reload. Thankfully, this actually goes really quickly. It doesn't even skip the music. I'm gonna play my odds again with the seeds. Yeah, like, I got everyone else's best armor. But, see, there's another Polaris for Reese, but Hawkeye still hasn't shown up. Yeah, there you go. Okay, not true. Story's alright, but the writing is very mediocre at best. Dang it. I don't know, maybe you can only get the, maybe you can only get that armor with gold seeds. Maybe that's what's up. Either way, I'll just reload one more time and save those seeds, because all those items are like repeats. Trials of Mana. Let's go. Yeah, I think it's probably gold seeds that gives the armor. So we'll just have to keep finding more. Alright. Let's go to the library.
Flammy!
Oh, Flim Flam. Oh, that's Jed. Where are we? Maya. Intas. Ferolia. Oh, here we go. Where the star is. Yeah, I've tried several times to do like that bunch of handful of rainbow seeds and no luck. So I'm thinking it might just be gold seeds that does the armor. Like, it seems to be that the rainbow seeds do weapons and accessories. Yeah, I keep consistently getting weapons and like the Fury Choker and the scarf, but I don't think I've gotten a piece of, like, torso armor from the Rainbow Seeds. I could probably use some wares.
Welcome. Come. Welcome. Take a look.
Why is your candy expensive? Oh, never mind. That's not the price. That's the amount that I have.
Always good to have a spare.
A spare?
Always good to have a spare.
Yes,
thank
sir.
You.
Always good to have a spare.
There
thank
you go.
You.
All the chocolates.
Always good to have a spare.
Yeah, sure.
Thank
have that
you.
Too.
Come
good.
Again.
Always good to have a spare. Oh, we're missing two treasures. Sweet. Thank you, little cactus. Flammy babu. Oh, wrong way. Ooh, awesome. I forget what Elite Smash is. What is that one? And also, welcome, Bat. Ow. I just bought all the fairy walnuts. So I didn't need it. And this way. Behind this house. Yay. Awesome. Well, I should be on for a fair bit. Oh, nice. Elite Smash is the max ranking in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Online Quick Play. That's awesome. Well, congrats. You could probably kick my butt. No little cactus. There must be a treasure in the castle. What am I doing? I guess the library's out in the town. I'm gonna check the castle for this treasure, though. Yes.
Yay!
Library.
What a strange book. Is it valuable?
Oh, does this mean that you can see my aura?
Oh, a talking book?
Ah, yes. I was once a great magician, known as Master Grand Qua. Your world is in grave danger, and that danger's name is Annis the Witch. Annis the Witch has been revived.
I've never heard of this Annis person.
She's a magic user from the realm of the Mana Goddess. Annis is the reason this world continues to be in peril.
Annis intends to open a portal to Mavolia and destroy this world.
Of course she does.
There is but one way to face such a terrifying force of evil. You must reach the strongest class I ever discovered.
Oh.
Class 4.
Class 4?
Please, you must find a way to switch to Class 4. And defeat Annis. Save this world from the chaos she brings.
Class 4 sounds tempting. So, how do I do it?
For each level 99.
In order to reach class 4, you must obtain a specific item.
I don't know.
That item is the Loyal Sphere.
The Loyal Sphere.
The Kind Sphere. The Instinct Sphere. Interesting. Luck is on your side, as fate would have it. These class items can be found in places important to you. Perhaps even kept by people to whom you have a deep connection. I beg of you, you must reach class 4 to stop Annis and save this world from utter destruction.
So yeah, this just sends us back to the,
Someone deeply connected to me. Perhaps something from father, or...
Elliot. But Elliot's still captured.
This ribbon belongs to my mother. Could it be what I need for class 4?
Ooh!
No. I suppose it is not. It must be some other object. Let us go to Laurent and see what we may find.
Yeah, this takes us back to the, the save right before we fight the final boss. So, the world isn't saved yet. And Fairy's not dead.
I think we should head towards places that hold meaning for you all.
Okay.
Valsena.
Alright. Ferolia. Sure, we'll go here first.
Instinct Sphere. King of Ferolia might know it.
Okay. Hi.
The King of Ferolia managed to build this kingdom from nothing. Now there's a guy that can... What? Now there's a guy that can get things done.
Yeah. Well, we can see the treasures.
The younger generation is really fired up. They all want to prove themselves. I heard some of them saying they're going to try to become the king.
The King of Ferolia is the strongest leader we've known. Whoever takes over the throne's gonna have to be impressive, or the rest of us ain't gonna accept him.
Why do you have to go back for this? Kinda defeats the purpose of a post-game. Eh, a lot of games do it this way. Because, like, the... I don't know. It's just a thing. But yes. Weird.
Ooh.
No. I found a collapsed beast man on the edges of the forest, so I brought him back. I couldn't just abandon someone in need of assistance.
Ugh, help by a human. I'll pay her back for it tenfold. Just wait.
Can I jump over this? Yeah, maybe. Yep, but now I can't get back. Thought I'd check it out.
Do.
There's a gold seed.
Hooray!
This way. Okay. I guess I'd have to get that one by going outside.
Fine.
I know, right? That's so dumb. There's already a huge threat to the world. Having this happen during that is so cluttered. Yeah. I mean, it's not super uncommon to have, like, a, like side bosses that are stronger than the main enemy in RPGs. That's a pretty common thing. Alright, I guess we're probably about to fight him or something. But yeah, like, having her have, like, kind of the same goal is... Yeah, it does make it feel more cluttered. See, it's not always common for, the stronger, like, optional bosses to have the same exact goal as the, main antagonist. Like... Not necessarily. A lot of games, a lot of fantasy games do this exact thing where they just put you back to the last save point. Even if you beat the game and save it afterwards, which is what happened here, they still put you in the time space of that previous save. Not everyone does that, but it's been a common thing for a very long time.
Who is Gourmand anyway? What's his angle?
But just because it's common doesn't mean it's not weird, because it is. I agree. I'm just saying that it's not a thing that's new to this game. It's a thing that gets done a lot. Chocolate. Probably in big part just because of, like, game mechanics. Like, if you're gonna come back and play, they probably want you to still, like, Fairy probably still has some lines and necessity in different areas, so not having her there, like, it would be a lot to program and work around, so they just... It's just the developers kind of taking the easy route and saying, oh, well, this is gonna happen before the final boss.
Close. I fought the forces of Altena and Nevral in the Sanctuary of Mana. I hate to admit it, but we were pretty evenly matched.
Sure.
Neato. Okay. He wanted me to go in there.
To the throne room, then. Or whatever it is. I mean, that's just like your opinion, man. Like, I get you, but nah, I appreciate when there's more stuff to do. I still had the satisfaction of beating the main game. Like, I guess if you're, a completionist and want to do every single thing on every single game, yeah, there can be that itch to do all the things. But I don't know. At least for me, I don't mind it. I appreciate that there's more to do.
My king, tell me, I thought that only a truly strong beast man was worthy enough to rule Ferolia. How can you let some wimpy pup like Kevin succeed you as king? I won't stand for it.
And yes, that was a Big Lebowski reference. That's just like your opinion, man. It wasn't meant harshly or anything. It's just a silly thing to say.
And when exactly did I declare Kevin my official successor? Of course, only one who is truly strong can lead. As you say.
Ha ha! I knew it, Your Majesty!
Just wait. I believe you will yet have the chance to test your strength.
Hey, Kevin! You're just in time! In time for me to defeat you and take your place as heir, that is.
Yeah, good luck.
I'm no weakling like Luger. He ran off with his tail betwixt his legs without even beating you once. You're just a whiny little puppy.
Luger was no weakling.
Weaklings always stand up for one of their own. You losers were made for each other. He probably left because he was scared in the first place.
No. Wrong. Ludger was not weak. Take it back. Or else.
Or else what? Your Majesty, permission to put your son Kevin in his place.
Feel free. He is no son of mine. If he loses.
Boo.
Ha! You hear that, Kevin? You ready?
King continuing to be awful. You were easy, sir.
So weak. Should have won alone.
You did. You did win alone.
You lose. Not a weakling. Take back what you said about Ludger.
Curses! I won't forget this.
You have gotten a bit stronger.
Uh-huh.
King, answer me. Where is the instinct sphere?
Where did you hear about that?
Needed to save the world. I will ask again. Where is the instinct sphere?
Come to the highest floor of Chartmoon Tower. If you want to know.
Okay, I guess I'll climb up the tower again.
Be prepared to prove to everyone you are worthy enough to succeed me. Then, I will tell you.
Okay. Chartmoon Tower. I will go.
Bow, bow, bow. Prizes. Okay. Okay. I know, he went down like 1 second. It's like you didn't even have a name, sir. You were just called Beast Guard. I don't think you're gonna put up much of a fight. Okay, Mr. Beast Guard number one. Yeah, you're gonna be the next king. You're gonna defeat me.
Mentis is useless. The villagers let Altanish forces just go right into the forest unscathed. What are they playing at? Ludger's never around anymore. I guess he's out training in the woods some more. Isn't he strong enough already?
He's baby now.
Just moved up a couple inches. And we're there. Oh, we got all the treasures and little cactuses.
Okay, this is the tower. What's supposed to happen here that will let you prove your worth?
Kevin, you are shivering. I understand how frightening this must be.
This is not fear. I am not weak. This is my chance. I can show my strength. Trembling with excitement. Let's go.
All right. Let's go beat up my dad. He totally deserves it. Oh, interesting. What are you? Are you an elevator? It's emanating a strange aura. Investigate. Okay. Haha, yep. It's an elevator. Kevin is best beast boy. Best boy. Best beast boy. Good, okay. We have plenty of, stuff. Yeah. Might as well. Cool. Magic defense down all. That's cool. That's also good. Also good. Right. Mana blessing. Oh yeah. That's pretty good. Sturdy. Oh yeah, we get two more skills if we get to fourth class. That's nice. Alright, Kev. All yours are really solid. Alright, how about... What was that other one we just got? Not interception. Mana blessing. Yeah. Thou both spaketh the truth. More skill? Yes. Yes. More health for you, Reese. Kev's pretty maxed out.
Must prove how much. Come, defeat me.
Fair
Not
enough.
Fair. Too many allies.
Ridiculous. This crowd is to bear witness to the fact that you have a long way yet to go.
Not if I defeat
Kevin,
them all.
You wish to know about the instinct sphere. Defeat me first. Prove that you are a worthy leader. Come at me.
Come at me, bro.
King.
Oh, good. Just one on one.
Not to you.
Okay.
You have no fear. Good. I have no time for cowards.
was going to be all of us against all of us, but alright. This is fine too.
Stronger than you think.
Yeah, awesome. Uh-oh, he's got... Oh. Same move I do. I think so.
Did it.
What are you doing? Oh, yeah. Yes. Didn't even have to heal. Ugh. Rockin'. Oh, hi, Euphorla. Lovely. Perfect timing.
Symbolizes leadership. You should take it. Whosoever has this sphere is a worthy leader.
Got the instinct sphere. I could be class 4.
Like you have improved, Kevin. But do not assume that was my full strength.
Strong, but I am stronger, and I will be strongest. You'll see.
Ha! That is what I want in an heir. I will be your opponent as often as you wish.
Your bond with the King of Heroli has granted you a new ability. Beastman Pride. 20% chance of defense decrease when using power attack. I like it. That's good. Okay. I like how they're just saying out loud game mechanics. I can be class 4! Alright. Until now, the classes were never really mentioned. Like, they were just kind of part of the world.
I misjudged you, but do not assume that was my full strength. You beat the king. That means you're good enough to be the next king. Don't forget it. We beastmen won't accept a leader we can't see if we can't see their abilities firsthand. It's our way.
Well, His Majesty lost.
I think you're worthy to become the next king, Kevin.
Again, the writing here is not that good sometimes.
the mannerisms down so well, like the, I don't know. Well, thank you. Just listen to him and try to imitate him. No, thank you, guys. That makes me feel good.
Aw, is it over?
Aw.
That's disappointing.
Oh. A jewel. Oh.
It's a fairy walnut.
I guess we gotta go the long way now if we want to level up. Oh, okay. That way. There we go.
This is my fight. No need to trouble yourself.
Oh no. A goon ninja. Another goon ninja.
These little monsters remind me a little bit of the creatures in the Dead Sea and Chrono Cross.
Oh boy!
Kid Dragon.
That'd be a game to play one day for stream, but it's a very long one. Chrono Cross. I'd love for them to do a retexture of it. The music in it is fantastic. Chrono Trigger and Chrono Cross both have wonderful game music. Oh yeah, I should equip this new ability, shouldn't I? I guess I will when I level up in a second. Get my new class. I'll just put it in one of the new slots. I can't activate this, can I? No. I think so. You have to be in the right mood for it. Like, the gameplay is not as fun as Chrono Trigger, in my opinion, but there is a lot of tactics about it, if you like that kind of thing. It's also one of those JRPGs that has a really big cast of characters that, you know, you're not going to get all of them on your first playthrough. Some you have to choose over others, that kind of thing. But yeah, there has way too many characters. But it's interesting. It's all right. Like, for the music alone, it's worth it. Yeah. It's been a while since I played it, though.
Who is switching classes?
Kevin!
Try to switch your class.
Okay.
Annihilator.
Class description. One of the topmost grappler classes. Annihilators can press their advantage like a fatal fist and power up their attacks like an enlightened. They can overpower any enemy. Neato. Oh, lovely. Like more than 20 playable characters in Chrono Cross. Like the bummer about games that do that, where you have a huge cast, is that some of them just feel like they're like just kind of there. Like, they all have their own personalities, but some of them feel less developed than others.
Annihilator.
Let's see what other... Locked abilities. Evil Spirit. Attack increased by 3% when normal attack hits. Oh, that's fun. I like that. Class Strikes. Dragon Torrent. High-powered energy shoots forward and deals massive damage. Oh, cool. It's a Kamehameha wave. And our stat boosts are awesome. Oh, he's wearing boots! I guess he's wearing boots on this one, too. The other one looked like claws. Little armor boots. Cool. Yeah. Rockin'. He's now wearing Vaughn's shirt from Final Fantasy XII. Kevin switched to from Fatal Fist to Annihilator. Upgrades and new skills. Class Strike. Dragon Torrent. Two new ability slots, new moves and abilities, and training. Is there only one, like, final class, or is there a light final class and a dark final class? I don't know. My guess would be that this dark one is the strength-based one. Alright, so let's put... Yeah, cancel allocation for now. Let's put this new skill to use. Beastman Pride. Welcome back! Just a moment. There. Let's go to the placey place. Visor. There it is. There it is. Ah. Oh, that's cool. You can see which little cactuses and treasure chests you've missed just by hovering over. That's super useful. Awesome. You don't even have to go into the world. So let's reallocate our stats. For Kev. Put all of it in strength. Yeah, I think you're right. It depends on which class you had before. If you're going up the dark path, you're only going to get the dark one. Ba-da-ba-ba. Right on. Let me check something real quick as well. Just take a sec.
People's lives are 100% destiny, blah, 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 blah. Is that a cactus I see behind you? That's a good omen, you know. Tell you what, I'll make it half price. Who wants their points reset?
Kevin!
That'll be that much lucre. Here goes nothing.
Kevin's training points have been reset.
Until next time.
Thank you. Put all the points into your stream. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes.
finishing blow.
And he also... Well, let's... Is it in stamina? Nope. Intellect? There's your moon energy, which is very good. Mm-hmm. Damage. Enemy with... Alright, cool. I could have both of these on and stack them, probably. That'd be really good. Fortitude. Yeah. I'm thinking... Well, let's at least put all this in strength. That's a solid choice, I think. No more points there. Hooray! Yes. Beastman Pride. Finishing blow 1 and 2. Beast Roar. Now this one's for boss monsters, so very good. Yeah, the other ones I think were just spirit. Well, moon energy would be good. Definitely use some stamina though. I think I'm gonna at least get moon energy. What is the damage CS boost? 7% of gauge when receiving damage. For now, I'll just go with this. Definitely want that move. So what are locked abilities? I'm not sure what it means. What the locked abilities mean. Does that just mean you have them automatically? They're just like passive abilities? Weird that they call them locked. It makes me think, it makes it sound like I can't use them. Engage when receiving damage. Well, I can get a little bit of stamina. It's not going to add up to a whole lot, though. But my strength is all good. I think I'm just gonna keep putting points into Spirit. That way he's a super duper glass cannon and gets to use his ultimate moves a lot quicker for these things. Yes. Okay. I think that's all the skills I had before. Could always have an HP boost. Conflagration. Dealt damage increases by 15% on HP.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I'll just do this. Yeah. Might as well. There, that'll make up for my lack of stamina. Awesome. To the next place. Oh yeah, there should be a little cactus in here somewhere. Where are you, little buddy? Little cactus. Where are you, little cactus? There you are.
You found little cactus.
Only one more level and we get the 3x experience boost.
Find me one more time for prize.
Wonderful. Guess I can just look at the overworld map and see. Find a town we haven't found little cactus in. Alright, let's take a look. Rolia. Yep. Ah. The desert capital. We haven't found one there yet.
Sweet. They say that monsters have taken the Navarral Fortress from the thieves that used to live there.
This guy sees him.
What am I doing? Just taking care... What am I doing? Just taking care of this strange cactus I found, that's all.
You found little cactus.
Yeah.
Occasional 3x boost to experience.
Bye-bye. Prize here! What am I doing? Just taking care of this strange cactus I found, that's all.
Still doing it? Yeah, totally gonna grab Hawkeye's spear while I'm in this area. Okay, let's see what our next prize would be. Higher chance of good yields from seeds. Obtain little cactus ring and gain little cactus chain ability. Alright. I think we pretty... I wonder what the chain ability does. Glad to have the 3x experience boost. This one might be harder for Hawkeye, just because he doesn't have his ultimate armor. He's the only one who doesn't. But it'll make it interesting. Who are we fighting? Flame Khan? Cool. Get to see him fight.
Did we have something like that at home? No.
Oh, Mikolo.
It's not here. Meow, what do we do?
Oh my god.
Yeah, someone must have gotten it out of the fortress. And I mean every last Luger.
Oh no.
Curses!
What could be the matter? They appear deeply concerned.
Sounds like Jessica has some idea of what's happened, at least.
But she only wants to talk to Hawkeye about it. She's way more stubborn than people give her credit for.
Brother! You have good timing! We got a big problem. The whole fortress is in an uproar! But before I let the cat out of the bag, Mew should talk to Jessica. She's in the audience chamber.
All right.
I thought maybe I could learn more about the Loyal Sphere here. Come on, what's happened?
whole fortress is in an uproar. But before I let the cat out of the bag, Mew should talk to Jessica. She's in the audience chamber.
Maybe Mew should. Okay, so no little cactus here. Hello, Jessica.
Jessica, how are you doing? Better?
Yes, I'm not quite back to normal yet, but I'm better.
Oh, come on. I get it. Don't cry. It's okay.
You had me worried, you know?
Feeling better? And would you mind telling me what's going on? What happened here?
Niccolo has been rallying the rest of Navarro, trying to rebuild the guild, but all the money and treasure we've collected over the years is nowhere to be found. I think my brother hid it somewhere for safekeeping once he noticed that something was wrong with Papa.
Eagle took it? Well, he was always quick on the uptake. So then...
Eagle told me to ask for your help if something ever happened to him. He said something about searching in Fiery Gorge.
Alright.
If most of the treasure is missing, that means... Even if the Loyal Sphere is here like Grandqua predicted, it's probably hidden away with the rest of the hall. Guess that means I've got errands to run. I'll keep an eye out for the sphere while I'm getting the missing treasure back. Be back soon, Jessica. I've got a real live treasure hunt waiting for me in Fiery Gorge.
All right. I'm counting on you, Hawkeye. And so is my brother. He wanted Navarro to be rebuilt and thrive again, too. I know it.
Fiery Gorge.
Do you have any leads? How are you planning to search? I am completely lost.
Didn't see treasure last time. How do we find it now, Hawkeye?
Don't worry. I have a hunch. Let's keep moving.
I have a hunch we just have to touch this golden gargoyle over here, and it'll warp us to where we need to go. All Ah, there's a little cactus here too, somewhere.
Hang on, everyone. Here. Look closely. There's an etched bird's eye marking in the rock face. Stand back. I just gotta...
A thieves' eye for finding the concealed is certainly impressive.
Hawkeye, you are amazing! Wow!
Well, I only noticed the mark because I was looking for it. Gotta be on my toes when looking for a sign from Eagle. He's the best thief I know. I can practically smell the treasure from here. Let's go! That was a pretty huge trap, you know. Guess it has to match the scale of the treasure it's protecting.
Looks like an arena.
Something the matter?
Come! Treasure is waiting!
It's gonna be a
Wait,
monster
hang
box.
On.
Uh-huh.
Please. This is Eagle's hidden treasure we're talking about. There's no way it's not trapped. If the target seems too good to be true, it probably is. Too late now. Come on, everyone.
It's thematically appropriate for Hawkeye's boss to be a big treasure chest.
Sure
he's a thief.
To touch this, stuff. This should do it.
Oops.
Last words. You can't run.
Woohoo!
Some trap. Thanks a lot, Eagle. There's no way we can carry all this treasure back by ourselves. Huh? Is this? Uh-huh. This has got to be that loyal sphere that Grand Qua mentioned.
Yeah. Eagle.
Eagle?
Hawkeye, if you're seeing this message, I must already be gone from this world. This treasure should go toward fulfilling my sister's dream for the future. But Jessica must stop this lawless scavenging that the Navarlin have fallen prey to. It's time for you to walk a path that's righteous and true. I'm counting on you to help Jessica with this. You're basically family, after all. And you've always been her favorite. She'll listen to you. Please, Hawkeye, consider it a final request from your closest friend. This is all I can do for her now. If for some reason I'm still alive when you see this, forget I said anything. I'll talk to Jessica myself later. Farewell, Hawkeye. No one can erase the days we spent together. They were my greatest treasure.
Idiot! He always asked so much of me. You can't just leave me here with this eagle! You idiot! The Loyal Sphere. At least with this, I can reach Class 4. Time to go back to Jessica and let everyone know where the treasure is.
Your bond with Eagle has granted you a new ability. Eagle Talons. Recover 1% of MP when normal attack hits. Alright. Obtained the Loyal Sphere. No, little cactus. Go back to the fortress and see if there's more dialogue.
You found the treasure? Oh, thank you so much, Hawkeye.
Yeah, but there's more.
Did Eagle really say that? I understand my brother's last request. As a proud member of the Thieves Guild, I will try to lead Navarl down a chivalrous path as he would have wanted.
Okay. Wonderful. Awesome. Might as well go for Reese's. That way we don't have to go through the whole mana sanctuary thing over and over again. Yeah, that's where we want to be. Laurent. You might see her dad or her mother's ghost.
Do you know where we can find the Kind Sphere, Reese?
Alma might have an idea. She was a trusted friend of my parents, after all.
Alright, got all the things here.
Oh my! Your Highness! How are you faring?
Alma. Have you ever heard talk of something called the Kind Sphere? It may be a keepsake of my father's, or perhaps an heirloom.
An heirloom? Yes, I may have an idea.
His late Majesty, King Joster, once told me that his crowning ceremony took place in the Somnosa Meadow.
The Somnosa Meadow?
All right.
As I heard it, a special royal artifact used in the crowning ceremonies of Laurent's kings and queens is enshrined there. And I believe it was called the Kind Sphere.
Laurent's ceremonial item? Sounds intriguing.
Glad we came. Alma, thank you.
I am relieved. Shall we travel to the Somnosa Meadow?
Yes, we shall. Right after this. There we go.
Da-da-da-da-da. Flammy.
Blammy. Actually, might be quicker to start from here, from this entrance. Yeah.
On it.
Allow me.
There's something hilarious about the symbolism of putting a coronation in a meadow of magic sleep flowers. It's like, huh, you have no power over us, nature. Alright, looks like the fight's gonna be in the meadow. I'm gonna use the restroom then. Thank you. cherry sphere. Oh, there's a treasure. Neato. Don't remember seeing this. Da, 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 da. Oh, yeah. I don't remember.
I remember.
Laurent's secret base. It was secret. I forgot it was back here. Shovels and pickaxes to make the cave. Alright.
My father's crowning ceremony took place here, but... Where could the kind sphere be?
Whoa, what's going on? Coming!
Big B?
I cannot believe this is happening!
Okay.
No. The kind sphere was the pride of my kingdom. And my father. I will not give in.
It's just a large version of the Quinby enemy.
I see lance attacks are your specialty as well. As both the princess and the captain of the Amazon Guard, I swear that I will win this fight!
Ouch.
Protection!
Sting. Because they're beasts.
Stay true.
Okay. Increeb. Well, hey there, Dimension Z. This cannot be happening. Her name is Increeb. Yep.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. New attack. Dragon Torrent. Yeah! Oh, that's awesome. Super Kamehameha attack. Ouch! Beyonce. Ouch. Ah!
Kevin! Stay alive!
I will not hold back.
Yeah! Did it, Reese.
This is talent.
Right on. All of Dims. Bye bye, Impreeb.
What just fell? Kind sphere.
Oh, it must have been protecting the kind sphere.
Ooh.
If that is the case, I regret our violent actions.
There was no other way. We had to get that sphere somehow.
Reese, check the sphere.
Of course. feels like the spirits of my father and mother are flowing through me. Their kindness. Father? Oh,
yay, we did. We did get to
and
see their
mother.
Ghosts.
You have grown so much, Reese. I see you took care of Elliot as best you could, even in my absence. Such a heavy responsibility for a child. I am so grateful, Reese.
You did so much on your own, despite your young age. I fear I relied too heavily on you, Reese. Forgive me.
No. No. There is nothing to forgive. I have not once regretted my choices.
I see. Thank you.
Reese, I am sorry. We must leave this realm soon. Please, continue to take care of your brother.
May the winds always blow favorably upon you.
Do not worry, Father. Mother, I will continue to live up to your memories, both as your daughter and the Princess of Laurent. Watch over me. With Laurent's legendary kind sphere, I will be able to progress to Class 4. I am sorry to have taken up so much of our time. Shall we be off?
Your bond with Joster has granted you a new ability. Parental Prayer, Joster Chain Ability. Recover 5% of HP and MP for all allies after winning a battle. Neato. Handy. Attained Kind Sphere.
Now you found all the class items!
Yeah!
Let's go back to Grand Croix!
Well, not yet. Gotta use them. I like Joster's crown. It looks soft. Fluffy crown. Never forget the queen, I guess. Imprebe. Unwise to try and catch me.
Who is switching classes?
Hawkeye.
Try to switch your class.
Vigilante. Nice. One of the topmost thief classes. Vigilantes known... Vigilantes known the hindering moves of a ninja master. I think known is the wrong word there. And have the high attack power of a nightblade. After weakening the enemy, they can take them down with their strength. Dark Zone. All enemies attack decreased at the start of battle. That's wonderful. Special chain. Shackle Sting. Special chain bind the enemy, and spiritual dagger deals massive damage. Cool. Vigilante. Oops, no, don't cancel. There we go. Come on, that one. That's the button. Ultimate Thief. Ah, sweet, the cape's full now. I like his headband. So dashing. Yeah, I like his new getup. That's awesome. Wait a minute. How did seeing the Imprieb drop the sphere lead Reese to think it was protecting it? That should have fueled the threat theory. Yeah, maybe.
Who is switching classes?
That's a good question. I don't know.
Try to switch your class.
All right, Reese. Oh, shiny. Meteorite. One of the topmost Amazon classes. Meteorites have the stamina of a Nautis and the support abilities of a Star Lancer. They are the bedrock of support that leads their party to victory. Recover 10% of HP for all allies when using this class. But using a class strike, oh, that's cool. Alright. Class strikes. Elysium Slash. Holy power brings a meteor from the sky, dealing massive damage to the area of attack. Oh, this is a light class. Weird. Yepper. All right. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I love Hawkeye's new clothes. Might be my favorite getup of his. Very cool. Nightly. Oh yeah, okay, so we need to go to Bizer and respec everybody. As you do. Awesome, we managed to get all of the spears and change classes in just an hour and a half. Not bad. Not bad. There we go. Yeah, Star Lancer is a light class. No, is it? No, I thought Star Lancer was a dark one. Because the other one, the one that started with the Venatus, that was the light class. Oh, it's light? All right. Hawkeye. Yes, we do have a deal.
Here goes nothing.
Are there other class, like class 4 classes as well? I want to see what their costumes look like. there is. Okay. Yeah, it is a really weird tree. Neat. The other class would have been Beast King for Kevin. Neat. And for Hawkeye, the Light class would have been Warden Keep. And then for Reese, it would be Brynhildr. Sounds like Brynhilda. Neato. Okay then. Yeah, you're right. It is Starlight Light class. My bad. It is a weird tree. Okay, so. Lovely. Hi, Kev. Put all of your points into luck. I don't know if I need that extra. Enigma 2. Very hard for enemies to target. Okay. Retribution, 10% chance of destroying enemy instantly when using a power attack. That's nice. They probably have different builds, like Kevin's is heavily attack oriented with this class. It's probably maybe more tanky with the Beast King class. Something like that. There we go. Oops. Once you just have 1 point there. There. Yeah. Really, I could change it any time, right? I just have to have the second or the third class items. Enigma. Eagle chain ability. Recover 1 MP when normal attack hits. Yes. Eagle. Enigma 2. All right, what else do we want to put points in? Weak point 3. Damage enemy's elemental weakness. That is nice. Don't have enough for it though. There's got a lot of strength in this one. Sturdy. Yeah, okay. Huh. Ah, you'll need the goddess scales to switch back to class 1. Magic switch. Increase magic attack by 5% in battle. Magic defense increase by 40% when casting. 30% of MP needed for magic substituted. Don't want that. Mana blessing. That one's pretty good. Okay, Reese. On the other spirit stuff, since these are just like boosts, right? I'll at least do these. Like, does your spirit level have any effect on the strength of these spells, or is it just like an automatic percentage boost to your defense or your strength when you use these? Because if it's just an auto boost, then I really don't need the rest of these spirit points, I think. I don't know. Attack boost all. Unlimited. MP needed for summoning magic increased by 20. Increases damage dealt by 35. Never did get a summon. Could be neat. Boost all. Attack boost all. Kinda want this. Put it on to attack. At least this much. That way I get all these attack boosts for the whole party. Make Kevin even more of a heavy hitter. Attack increased. Receiving damage. That's pretty good. Prayer. Yeah. Thank you.
try this summon. Sure. I'll try this route, since we've never played with summons before. Might as well. Summons the winged god. Deals damage to enemies in the area, potentially causes silence.
Stat boost.
Set up now.
Let's go back to the library.
We have very poor defense in our team.
See how long we last in fights.
Oh, you have managed to find each of your class items. With the strength of class 4, you may be able to defeat Annis the Witch. No, you must. Now that Annis has awakened, I do not know how or when she will begin sowing chaos. Do not delay. You must go to where Annis is hiding.
Oh no!
What was that voice just now?
I could sense someone honing in on my presence, but I never expected you, Grand Croix. You pitiful mortals seek to defy me. How quaint.
Oh no!
A diversion from annihilating the planet could be enjoyable. Come, amuse me.
The time for delays is past. The fate of the world is in your hands. Please.
Grand Qua's wishes have granted you a new ability. Alchemic Acumen. Recover 5 MP for all allies every 5 seconds in battle. That's fun. Yeah.
Defeat the witch! Welcome.
Sleepy time.
I think I'm gonna change Reese's clothes to her Star Lancer clothes. I preferred those. Alright, let's try the pod again.
Giving me Reese's armor.
Oh, hi, Annis the Gamer. How you doing? I'm alright. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the rainbow seeds only do, like, the accessories and the weapons, but they don't do the armor. Whereas the gold seeds seem to do the armor. Right here. Come on, give me a better Spooky Hawkeye stuff. Bah! I don't want more Polaris armor. I didn't have my cup of coffee today. Sounds good, though. Did you have your cup of coffee? Try a couple more times. If I can't get it, I'll just move on.
Ew.
Like, at least with these, they seem to be truly random. With the question mark seeds, I think they're set in stone as soon as you pick them up. Lovely. Let's try. Ah! Love's giving me Polaris armor.
Already have that.
Alright. Let's go after the witch. It's really that bitterness that just unlocks my eyes from closed down.
Something ominous nearby. Ominous and powerful. Very powerful.
Must be the witch. No mistake. No time to waste. Onward!
Yeah, the items you get from the pot are pretty much RNG. So I've yet to get Hawkeye's best armor. The RNG just hasn't been in my favor for that one. And it's a stockade.
This place looks nothing like our world.
Strong enemies everywhere. Smell it.
Stay focused. This is no time to get distracted by treasure.
Gear and stats. There, that's what I'm looking for. I prefer the Star Lancer outfit to the meteorite one. Still gets to have her skills.
We're getting too good for these guys.
Ooh, there was something over there. Just more baddies. No little cactuses, but there are 27 treasures.
It is unwise to get in our way.
Oh boy.
Aw,
There's a treasure. Alright, have a good one. Here we go.
It is unwise to get in our way. I will not fall.
Ooh, I'm a snowman. Seraph, awesome. That's cool. Thank you, Reese.
No more enemies.
Well, that's awesome. Yeah, Reese's summon ability. That's fun. Okay. I'm gonna put Seraph on something. Yeah. Those are peckin' annoying. Ooh.
This must be an illusory world. Made by Annis herself. She constructs it from the memories and subconsciouses of others.
Well, this witch's efforts are not appreciated.
Are not appreciated. Yeah! Oh, that's cool.
Okay.
Too bad.
What? No! Use this!
These darn things.
No more enemies.
Right on.
Till next time.
Till next time.
Let us work together to defeat the enemy.
Run! You can't run.
Seraph, come out!
One down, well fought. Hurry, let's move.
She's got this huge AoE attack now. I missed a treasure chest on the other side. I don't want to fight you if I don't have to. Oh. Ah, little bubble bobbles. Can't read the sign. Bum 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 bum. Funny.
We should work together to defeat this.
Make no mistake, I'm stronger now.
Hostile entity, stray here.
Keep it down.
One down.
Too bad.
The area is clear of threats. We have earned a rest.
Nearby barrier's gone.
It's funny, like, if the Discord says that it's Alex playing, yet the description and the videos say Darby plays. It's confusing.
Barrier's gone.
Should work.
Boom. Boom.
Watch out for that.
Whoa.
Continue on our journey as planned.
There we go.
All of us together! Crying Jack!
Sheriff's judgment upon you!
Dangerous! Dangerous!
Let the magic.
There we go.
One down. We won admirably.
I just fought y'all. I'm not gonna fight you again. Like we're in Valsena. The alternate version.
Dangerous! Hold it!
Run!
Nice.
To buy.
Yeah.
Hey, Bat. How you doing today?
Good morning. Ouch.
Weak enemies.
Oh, good. Good, good.
Should work.
Oh, why don't you jump off the railing, Reese? Probably another monster.
A difference.
Hooray!
Level up.
What's the last of them? Don't get too comfortable, though. Here.
Probably don't need to go in there. Back outside. Dragos.
Dangerous.
Wow.
There's no way for you.
Yeah.
Is it over?
It's her new, her new ultimate.
Okay, leave it to me.
Bum, 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 bum. Oh my. Now we're in alternate Navarral.
We should work together to defeat this threat.
Navarral like this, even if it is an illusion.
Watch out for the enemy.
Please,
too bad.
Ouch.
Ouch.
Yeah. Yeah.
Not too bad. If you say so yourself.
All right. There we go. Oh, okay. Goombas? Kinda. Little springy dudes. I forget what they're called. Also, welcome, Tenib.
No need to trouble yourself.
Welcome to the show. How's your day going?
Allow me.
Okay, leave it to me.
Too bad.
We must continue to triumph.
Don't know how to get to that one. Goomba. I don't see any treasure chests, which is just fine. No. I want it to be nighttime.
Here.
Thank you. Right. There are many items and chests here, eh? Well, like, yeah, in the entire maze, there's like 27, but in this area, it's showing that there aren't any in this specific room. There are, like, little items you can pick up, but no chests to open on this particular screen, it looks like. They would show up on the map. Oh, well, there is one over there. What the heck? Why is it, yeah, never mind. It usually shows them on the map, but maybe in this place it doesn't. Maybe it has to be discovered. Oh, now it does. Okay, you're right. Thank you.
Thank you.
I would have totally missed some of these. Oh, there's the goddess scales. Is that a one-use item as well? Resetting your level with goddess scales. Nice. All right, I'll fight y'all.
Time to work together, everyone.
Feels limitless.
Let's take a look. Items. Goddess scales. Used to reset back to class 1. Like, yeah, it could be just a one-use item. Or it could, I don't know. If I get another one, I'll know. That looks like it was the only chest in this area. Some more treasure type items, but I think that might have been the only chest. Money? Oh, well, okay. That's good. Gold item seeds. Might as well grab that other pot over there. That one. All right. Just some chocolate. Seeing any others. And did you ever play Eternal Sonata? There's a dungeon in that one that is crazy huge. It's an optional dungeon. But, and, like, it's one where you have to kind of, I think, like, the map is weird, so you have to kind of figure it out either in your head or kind of draw a map as you go. That was a toughie. Fun game, though. I'll be right back. Gotta use the restroom. Enjoy the void. Sherry and Kevin. Huh. Furry perfection. Alright. Where to now? Laurent? Altena? Ah, looks like, yeah. Actually, I'm not sure. I thought it was Kevin's home. Another. Just gonna AoE. I miss those zombies.
Okay, leave it to me.
Too bad. Too bad.
Own energy.
Okay, leave it to me.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
This should do it.
Kevin!
Please! Sarah, on it!
nearby barriers gone. Oh, this is, Wendell. Treasure over here.
Should work.
Okay. I don't think I can reach that one, can I? Nah. Hawkeye. This insta-death move. 10% chance of instant kill.
You'll wish you never crossed paths with us.
Another fake chest. Nope. 5 silver item seeds. That's nice. Going there. Let's go get that last treasure chest. Ah, okay, so it is a one-time only item. Well, that's 2 goddess scales if we ever want to change classes. There we go. Good. New path. Wonderful. Shortcut. I'm gonna try again to get Hawkeye's armor. Come on, come on. Ooh. Maybe the silver items have a chance. They also have a chance. Let's try with the rainbow seeds, just in case. Yeah, it looks like the rainbow seeds just don't do armor. They do, like... Oh, well, okay. Celestial armor. So, some armor? Okay. Let's see. Where does that go to? Oh, that's interesting. So there is a... That's really interesting. Okay. Ferocity Fang. Fiend robes. Abyssal hood. Abyssal hood.
Yes!
That's the one! That's the one I've been wanting. Yes! Awesome. I've been wanting some new armor for Hawkeye for a long time. Yeah. Huge jump in stats, right? Good. And the, awesome. Well, I am happy then. There we go, right? Finally. And, it looked like... Yeah, fiend robes. Kevin also got higher level. Wonderful. You're all set. Awesome. Celestial armor, fiend robes, and... Abyssal... Abyssal hood, celestial armor, fiend robes. Awesome. Really good. Wonderful. We're good. We good. Yeah, it was weird. For the longest time, the rainbow seeds just weren't giving me, like, any... torso armor. I thought that they just didn't give out torso armor. Reactionary. Strength 10. Magic attack and magic defense increased by 40% when HP drops to 30 or below. That's pretty good. Yeah, maybe. Can't get to it yet, though. Gotta get one more level for a lot of these. Huh. I was already at. Almost there, huh? 10. Payback 3. Yeah, we're gonna switch that out. Awesome! I could? Oh, well. My bad. I was looking at the wrong number then. Hawkeye. You're right. Thank you. Silly me. Yeah, reactionary. There it is. Yeah. Thank you.
yeah, this must be Altena, which we never got to see because we didn't have Angela in our party. Maybe Duran gets to go here too. But yeah, neither of them. This move again. Oh, fun. And with all of his, like, CS recovery moves, like, abilities he has on, he's already almost halfway back up to using that move again. That's wonderful. That's just lovely. One more time, but I think it just wants me to open a door. Yeah. Alright. Hawkeyes yet. Oh, cool.
How's that for a finishing blow?
Another room wipe. Got a gold seed and a question seed. Wonderful. Sadly, Hawkeye doesn't have the CS class strike recovery moves. So he's all out. Still fun to use. Alright.
We should work together to defeat this threat.
Okay. I'm a snowman.
Are you an enemy? Yes, you are.
Dangerous. Please,
take care of that.
Cool. Bye. Huh.
Watch out for the enemy.
Oh boy. No mage. bummer we didn't get to come to Altana. This place is huge. Almost feels like I'm cheating with how easy it is to just get 99 honey elixirs. Like, full heals are very cheap. And healthcare are very affordable in this universe. Go this way. Probably some treasure. This should recover our health a little bit too, right? Yep. This. Oh, there it is. Cancels out all status effects. That's cool. Yes. Go for it. It's this game's ribbon.
Do 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 do
I think not.
Should work.
Mystic Cookie.
I'll take point and leave the rear to you.
Whoa. Right. Done with Altena. Hello, you little goblins.
It is unwise.
Or monster. No, got a scales. That's three. Leveled up. Where to now? Still haven't been to Laurent's or... here we go. It's Laurent. Elliot got kidnapped, isn't it? Ah, yep. The wind crystal.
Gotta get this nuisance out of the way before we can go.
One down.
Time to step it up.
Please, Dad.
nearby barriers gone. That is how you kick butt.
Okay, leave it to me.
Allow me.
Mythic cookie. Free refill. His new little hair topping thing, his little fuzzy crown. Looks good. Suits him. Okay. This way first. Like, it looks like doors, but I guess not. Be a level above us.
Gotta get this nuisance out of the way before we
got you.
Run.
Overpowered the enemy.
Hmm.
potential feels limitless.
Hostile entity! Be careful!
Whoa! No!
Got it.
Not too bad, if I do say so myself.
This is my fight. No need to trouble yourself.
Judgment upon you!
This is it. Don't think so.
Another cookie.
On it.
Let us work together to defeat the enemy.
Ouch.
Okay.
Best to die.
Got you.
We should continue on our journey as planned.
Time to work together, everyone.
Ow! Bat move.
You can't run.
Dark bat move.
Protection!
Let the magic go through me.
That was the last of them.
Nearby barrier is gone. Second, I will.
Ah. You'll wish you'd never crossed paths with us.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Defeated many enemies for lots of money.
Lots of money.
Off-screen deaths.
We won admirably.
We should work together to defeat this threat.
Wow.
Treasures. Maybe all monsters. Oh, got a scales. Ha ha. Oops, all monsters.
Rabbi!
bites.
Time to work together, everyone.
Prepare.
Whoa!
I will not hold back.
Next, it's time to step it up.
What? Please,
that
there.
Stinks.
I'm down. Run.
Make no mistake. I'm stronger now.
Cool. More rabbites. I'll just stick with the right ones for now. Alright. Oh, okay. Perfect. Yay! Oh, Kev.
This is my fight. No need to trouble yourselves.
Bah!
Please,
Sarah!
Yeah. My own strength.
Oh, wonderful. That was a super bonus. 20% with a cookie. Then another, I think, it was three times with cactus bonus. That was good. That's the ticket. Ah.
I'll take point and leave a rear to you.
Sarah, you got
you. Got you.
Thank you, Reese.
What
a lovely AoE attack.
Will not lose. Ever.
Yes! Another super cactus bonus. So if I find that straight line again, I guess I'll go for the middle one. There we go. There we are. Good. No, I'm not familiar with Pixiv art website. Haven't heard of it until you mentioned it. Oh no. Ferolia.
Bark, bark!
all of us together.
I knew I had such power within me.
Grizzle Wolf.
What is this? How?
It's not real, Kevin. She's just trying to get to you.
Okay. So it's like DeviantArt. Neato.
Gotta get this nuisance out of the way before we can go.
I hate to pick on such weak targets, but...
Well, good. It looks like we're near the end, just by the number of treasure chests we've collected so far. 22 of 27. It's a good indicator. Y'all going down.
The area is clear of threats. We have earned a rest.
Ooh, another goddess scales. Huh. There's another treasure chest down here. Have to figure out how to get to it. Maybe we have to go through this door first. Door. Not sure. Don't think there's another way, though. Nah. Got another mythic cookie.
Broke the bars.
Cool. Gob team. Gobby gob. A woos.
All of us stay back. Please,
Shiri, a woos strike.
That was hardly worth the trouble.
Cool.
Allow me.
Let us work together and defeat the enemy. There is no way for you to escape.
Hoodlum was out of range.
Stronger than ever.
Right, there's that treasure chest.
Treasure?
Time to work together, everyone!
Yeah!
Get that chest by going this way. Yep, there it is.
We should work together to defeat this threat.
Cerberus. Oh. Poor baby.
Is it over?
Poor Darby.
Disappointing.
Oh, sweet. Another mana bracelet. Perfect. Oh, bracelet. Okay, so that one. We got a mana ring, and now we got a mana bracelet. Rockin'. And I guess, okay, so Hawkeye could wear it as well. Out all status. Yeah, sure. If we find another one, it's Kevin's. He's been doing well so far without, since he's our main fighter.
Wonderful.
I guess that's like all the treasures. I guess there's one more somewhere, but we might have missed it.
That might have been the third mana item. Oh.
Okay.
I think the evil in the air is more concentrated the further we go.
Annis must be getting close. Be careful from here on out.
Oh boy.
Annis must be getting close.
Oh, I'm aware.
Be careful from here on out.
Fiend robes. Flame beads, that's new.
Come on.
Yay. Level 5 pot. Horticulturalist. Achievement. Oh, Lindorm. Pegasus rings. So apparently, even stronger weapons are available now. That's fun. Lindorm. Wow. Well, that's awesome. Shoot. If that's the case, I might want to play around with that pot. Oh well, I'll just go with this for now. Flame beads. The rest, I think, are all the same stuff. The witch. I'm actually going to save on a second slot. Because I might want to play around with those seeds later. Okay, here we go.
What is this?
Person we just met.
Bold of you to come here instead of running away.
Run after an invitation from such a distinguished lady? That's not my style.
I have but one desire. Use the portal to Mavulia to destroy the world.
Nah.
I will ruin this realm with my own two hands. Now, behold my power and despair at your worthlessness.
Hawkeye, never change. Oh boy.
Writhe, worthless man of worms. Fall from the tower of your dreams and wallow in pits of despair. Feed me with your pain!
So this Anne is the witch. Her power is almost on par with the goddess of mana. Is this it?
Come on, Gary. Are you giving up already? If the three of us work together, we can't lose. Am I right? Thank you!
Mental
things.
Yeah. No. Alright. She reappeared. So we got to use it again.
Okay.
Oh, fun. Oh, boo. Oh well. We got to kill the wind crystal. Yes, Seraph. Yeah. Thank you, Reese. Done. At least your first form is. Let's see what else you got. Oh, cool.
Allow me.
Ouch. Game glitched out, and now the soundtrack is inactive. Good job. Good job, game. Now we don't have a soundtrack. It's a very silent fight.
I will not fall. Please.
Good job, game. Ow.
No. Here, Luna. Help here.
Oh, that is not the move I wanted to use. Oh, crap.
I will never give up.
Should work.
I will prepare.
Just a nice silent fight.
I'm a snowman.
Oh, yeah. I'm immune to status effects. At least Hawkeye and Reese are. Oh boy. Ouch.
Allow me.
Use this.
Okay.
On it. Should work.
Call of the wild.
Oh my god, really? You're not gonna let me damage you? That's lame. Oh, it's because of these.
One down. Please!
Go get him.
One down.
Come on, guys.
You cannot bring me down!
Okay.
Allow me.
You say that, but I'm bringing you down. Ouch, ouch, ouch.
Ow!
God dang it.
Seraph's judgment upon you!
Go, get out of the way.
No rules!
I'm a moogle.
Allow me.
Someone want to heal me?
Here.
Use this.
Oh boy.
Here. Okay.
Ouch.
This should do it.
God dang it.
I will bring ruin.
The wind.
Can't run.
Allow me.
Okay.
Leave it
to me. Allow
me.
Oh, no wonder.
Use this.
Okay. On it. Here.
Oh, crap. That was a waste.
Stay back.
Nice.
You really thought this was over? I can never be purged from this world. Someday, I will be revived and bring chaos with me. Once time passes and you are long gone from this realm, I will remain, biding my time. Chaos will reign. Someday...
Can we count this as a win?
Not quite. As long as the goddess of Nana exists, Nana's will never disappear completely. But you've dealt her a major blow. I don't think she'll be coming back anytime soon.
There's still a lot to do. We have to save the mana goddess before it's too late. First, let's go back to Grand Qua.
Oh, you have defeated the fearsome witch, Alice. As long as brave young souls like yourselves are willing to fight for justice, this world can yet be saved from chaos. That look in each of your eyes reminds me of a time long, long ago. Youth is the hope of this world. I believe I can rest easily with that knowledge. Ah, my young adventurers. You are the world's beacon of hope. I have faith that you will save the goddess of mana. Believe in yourself.
Ray. Sure. Anis's chaotic power will not disappear. You can gain Noon powers by defeating her when she tries to revive. You can now select New Game Plus from the title menu. Well, ain't that lovely? So there is also that continent that looked like it was all crystalline as well. I wonder if I can go there now. Or is that just it? This one. It's got a dragon head and everything. Save the goddess mana. The crystal desert. Yeah, we never actually went here in the main story. And yeah, it's still like inaccessible. It must be a thing that's with some of the other characters. It doesn't seem like we can access it. Let's see. It is something that you can only access with other characters' storylines. Okay, well, cool. Then we won. We beat it.
We did it.
Well, folks, that is the Trials of Mana. At least one playthrough of it. You know, there are three other characters. But yeah. Awesome. We did it. Do you, and do you know what happens if you, like, do the New Game Plus and re-defeat Anis? What I was talking about, like, new skills that you could receive. Sounds pretty cool. Jed. That's basically it, yeah. Well, cool. Time for our heroes to have a well-deserved break. Hope y'all enjoyed. I certainly enjoyed playing it. I feel like, even though I never played the original, the SNES version, I feel like this is a solid remake. Some glitchiness here and there, like, oops, the battle theme music kind of dropped at the final battle with Anis. But, yeah. On the whole, it is a solid remake, I think. Really fun. And yeah, there's plenty more to do if I wanted to. Or if you wanted to. The game's available on several systems, including the Switch. So yeah, you can make your own party how you want. Play the game your way. Alright, I think that's gonna be it. Oh, that's interesting. Although, if you want to play again with the same save file, you save all your items, even if you use a completely different characters. That's pretty cool. So New Game Plus, yeah, just lets you carry over your levels. Items, money, makes it all easier. That's nice. Neato.
I feel like I'll probably give the game a rest for now. Like, it was a good, like 24, 25 hours in total.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll come back to it another time and play with the other three. Who knows? Yeah, it would be another 25 hours to get through the story again with the other three. I don't know if I have that in me right now. Even if the story is going to be a lot different characters. But, you know, that's also an incentive for folks who are interested in playing it themselves. Possibly getting it and playing through the way they want. Alright, this is going to be the end for now. Thank y'all for hanging out. I hope you enjoyed. And, yeah, I'll have something else for y'all tomorrow. Until then, have a good rest of your day, and I will see y'all next time. Bye, everyone!